pretty short, and he talks about this concept called success spirals, where whatever you want to do, whether it be building a habit, you know, or building a company or whatever it is, you always have to start small. You have to prove to yourself that you can perform at a low level, and then you sort of spiral up over time.
I am from another planet, outside your galaxy.
I'm sorry, I just don't understand.
I know less about the music business than anyone you've ever met. I remember meeting the Genesis people. I think it was the Genesis people. I love people who sit at the piano. And I love almost anything. I love that stuff. I love old-fashioned jazz.